There are people who talk about the creative process with such humility. You know, there's a sense that something larger than yourself has worked its way through you. You know, to paraphrase Khalil Gibran's notion about children, the creative process, creativity comes through you, but not from you. Though it is with you, it belongs not to you, right? You know, this notion that we are the frontal lobes of the universe. And so when we craft beauty, when we vocalize, when we utter inspiration, what are we actually doing? Are we creating something that isn't there? Or are we merely transcribing, right? The notion of inspiration means we're breathing in and exhaling what we've taken in. So we're merely transcribing the observation of what is. We're reporting. We are all cosmonauts, psychonauts, and the creative process is merely what we brought back as reporters of the numinous. When we go to Plato's realm of ideals, we are as navigators, we are as Dorothy going to Oz, seeing the world through a different lens, seeing reality through a different operating system, a different set of filters, and thus being able to read differently, to see something that others can't, and then bring that back, and then share that back. And I think that that's what's happening during creativity, and I think that that's why we should be humble about it. Respect the gods. There's poetry in every moment.